I wanted to recreate this really iconic photo of Cindy Crawford, so I enlisted the help of my mom again. So we only have one dumbbell, but we're gonna make this work, I promise. Anyways, my mom got all my angles, and here's how the photos came out. And with a little bit of help from Photoshop, I think we got pretty close.